ourselves today and other things by sticking our hands in places where we don't belong.
I don't know if I know what I'm getting myself into. They just said, let's hang out. And then I'm sitting here now, and there's intimidating 5 cameras in front of me.
That's how we trap you.
Strange items will be placed in a box and put in front of each team member. Without knowing what's in the box, each person will feel its contents and attempt to guess what they're touching. Each person gets 2 guesses, and the team who is the bravest and weirdest will win another box with strange items hidden inside of it.
Wait, so to win, we get more weirdness?
Yeah, that got weird.
Is there a medic on set?
No, we don't have the budget.
No money.
Okay, our first team, Lily and Phil.
Welcome to the team.
Welcome to me.
This is Phil.
Happy
from
to be here.
From Wong Vu Productions.
The creator of Lunch Break.
I'm here to actually try to take back our own properties from Clever.
Oh, good luck.
Next team is me and Lauren.
There was a long pause after me and I was like, so is Lauren just here for me?
No. Do you want to tell the world what our team name is?
Yeah, our team name is Duke.
Oh, we swear on the show.
Our team name is Duke.
Wait, what's our name?
I don't know.
Oh, how about we'll be Lily's Wang?
Oh,
no! That was way better than anything I would have come up with.
I've always wanted to see Lily's Wang.
What's in it?
Touch your box, Lily. Touch it.
What's in it?
I don't want to touch it.
So if you're really brave.
She's going for it. She's going. Nothing's biting me. Squish.
Oh my.
Squish.
It's just like picking a really large nose.
I know what this is.
Why do you know what it is, Lily?
I know they're condoms.
Oh, you got it.
You got it way too easily.
Are they like used condoms?
We don't go that dark. We do have some standards on this show.
We do have some standards on this show.
This is so scary.
Go, 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 go,
Do it. You do you.
What's happening?
Oh my god! No. No, wait, but it feels like an egg carton. And that's usually when crickets come in. I don't feel anything alive though. I don't like this at all, you guys. It's freaking out. I'm sorry, it was an accident.
Close your eyes, close your eyes.
That's a point for us?
No, that's it.
Do you know what they are?
No!
Okay. Alright, let's go, Duke.
Gonna be a lot of bleeping in this episode.
Oh, something smells really bad.
I don't know what that could possibly be.
Smells like the office bathroom when you walk into a stall.
That's just funnier once you know what it is.
You're like, ooh, I picked the wrong stall.
It's on the bottom.
What do you mean it's on the bottom?
Like it's on the floor.
Oh, it smells really bad. I think I know what it is.
Yeah.
Are you touching it?
No, I'm still going.
At least it doesn't.
Oh, it's slimy. What is that?
It feels alive. Is it dead?
Dead now. You poked it.
What was that? What was that? What was that?
Whatever that fish is.
Yes! That's a fish. It's a fish?
What kind?
Yeah, a blue marl? I don't know.
A Mimo?
Please examine the fins and the scale texture to determine what genome, phylum, and species it is.
Who invited you on this show? I just like the slow approach. Is it alive?
Really, you gotta go hard and fast.
It's alive?
There's only one way to figure it out.
Squeeze it till it's dead. Oh, that's bad. What is that? What's it feel like? It feels like brains.
Oh,
feels
yeah.
Like
nailed it.
What balls would feel like?
Yeah,
if they weren't in like in a little a skin. Sack.
Balls are so fun. Just squeeze it in your hand. Take a big squish.
It juiced on me! It juiced on me!
Aaron, sometimes that happens.
I give up.
What?
Really?
That's good for us.
It's a tomato, isn't it?
That's cheating.
Yeah, she got it.
Is there a ref here?
Hey, her cricket jumped out of the box and that's how she guessed it was a cricket.
Ever it touched me!
Lily, do you have any tips for me?
You saw how well it went for me, so no.
You know, like sitting back there, I thought this was all fun, but now when
it's
you're
not fun.
When you're in the hot seat, it's actually really scary.
It's very vulnerable.
Yeah, just you know, just ease it in, just.
Just ease in there slightly.
Like, first, just you know.
Warm it
just
up.
Warm it up.
Delay the inevitable.
Okay, I won't die, right? I'm just going in there.
Just go.
Okay, something on a plate. Okay, I feel like a bone. No, no.
What?
Oh, that's the edge of the plate. Okay, so is it just this sawdust?
No.
There is.
Scoop up the sawdust. Scoop it up.
Yeah, pick it up in your hand.
Just like scrape your nails across the bottom of the plate.
Oh, don't do that.
Lily, it's just sawdust.
No, it's not.
Pick more of the sawdust up.
Yeah, just cradle it. Kind of like
there's
run.
Some little
like
wangs
sand.
In there.
A worm of some
sort. Yeah!
Like a silkworm, mealworm?
How many worms?
Why are you so technical?
Okay, it's worms.
That's it.
You didn't tape.
You didn't freak out though.
It's going to my nails, guys. Coming all through my eyes.
Oh my god.
Wait, what the? Wait, what the?
I'm sorry.
Wait, it's moving.
Come on, Lily's wing.
I'm sorry.
Come on. Toughen
I'm
up.
So sorry.
Guys, it's moving.
You can do
so
it.
So sorry.
The last one was worse.
Please, please forgive me.
What? What would? Oh.
Oh god.
It's furry too. I'm just gonna grab it. Oh, thank god, it's a toy. Oh god. What is this?
You just look as if you really thought it was like a wild animal.
Yeah.
No, seriously, dude, it's just a toy.
Like he was trying to tame it.
It has fur.
Wait, is it moving? Can you just tell me?
I don't know.
Everyone's so confident back here. When you're in that seat, it's like, oh my god. Are you listening
something?
For a heartbeat? Shh. Are you the box whisperer?
My husband's the box whisperer. It's a cold banana.
Also a husband reference?
Why is it cold and hard?
They didn't teach you that in eighth grade?
Okay. It's a lobster.
Wow.
That was anticlimactic.
Is it alive?
Maybe.
Why don't you listen to it again?
What does it say?
Nothing.
Oh. Just spread your fingers out really wide.
Okay.
And then bend your wrists down really far. It's like T-Rex claws.
Like
kind of like that crane in those games at the arcade that you can never win.
Claw.
What is it? Is it fish eggs?
There's been too much seafood already. We moved on. Okay?
What is it?
Just claw it out. And then when you claw it up, you'll know.
Spaghetti.
Yes! You're happy.
Your breath got so spaghetti.
Spaghetti.
Who's the winner? Let's find out.
It was clearly us, right?
Yeah, it was definitely Lily's.
Nothing is clear on this show.
Lily's win!
Yay!
But now I always get really nervous. What's in the mystery box?
You have the honors.
Nothing's moving.
You know what the most terrifying thing about this is? The font you guys used.
Comic Sans would have been better.
Wait, so we get to look at it?
Yes.
Oh.
I think Phil should do the honors.
What? Bombs away? What is this? Oh, like chalk bombs?
What's a chalk bomb?
Do we throw them at people?
Yeah. We get to chalk bomb each other.
All right.
Well, you guys be gentle.
Gentle.
Can we like duck out of the way?
It's opposite day, right?
This distance is so short that I mean, you can try to duck. I think we'll still hit you. I'm gonna let you go first. I don't want to be like the guy that starts throwing pelting.
Fair just enough. Get it over with.
So
help me, Lily. I know you've been wanting to.
Okay.
Oh.
Productions.
Yeah.
We also have our Instagram, Facebook, all that stuff. We make short films and sketches, so thanks for having me.
Yeah,
I will find it.
Thanks for hitting me in the face.
I'm sorry.
And
I'm trying to make my mark.
We apologize.
And you guys obviously made your mark.
I'm not apologizing. I went inside of him?
Where?
Well, you were just getting it back from the time the fish went inside of you.
That's right.
Oh, I forgot.
There's a story. I was sexually harassed by fish.
Huh?
We're squeezing liquids from our bodies in that box on the left or on the right. Click it to watch us live our best dinosaur life.